हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सोनी शर्मा, फैकल्टी कॉमर्स एट दी वेंकटेश्वर स्कूल गुड़गांव। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट फादर ऑफ अकाउंटेंसी। बेसिकली द फादर ऑफ अकाउंटेंसी इज मिस्टर लुका पेसियोली। ही वॉज अ फ्रेंच मोंक। ही वॉज बॉर्न इन 1446 इन नॉर्दर्न इटली इन बोर्गो सैन सेपल्क्रो। He is a French mathematician, not an accountant. He was a French mathematician. He was famous for his mathematics books, and also he was famous with his friendship with Leonardo da Vinci. And hope you all know about Leonardo da Vinci. You know about the famous painting of Mona Lisa. Leonardo da Vinci is artist. He made paintings and he is also mathematician. He was also known for his work in sciences, in science and technology. So Luca Pacioli was popular with his book. The name for that book was Summa de Arithmetica, Geometrica and Proportionia. It means everything about arithmetics, geometrics and proportions. In his famous book, he mentioned about double accounting system. Double entry system or double accounting system, you can call it, that is debit and credit. He used the term very first in his book. That is why he is known as father of accountancy. You can have a look on his picture here. Now let me tell you about father of accountancy in India. Means who amongst the Indians is known as father of accountancy. He is Mr. K.S. Iyer. He was the first person who used accounting and commerce in India. He is the founder of commercial and accounting education in India. He has served as a teacher, a commerce teacher, a headmaster there in the first commerce college in India. And it was there in Madras in the year 1886. He was born in the year 1859 and was died in the year 1940. That's it about father of accountancy. I have told you overall based upon world history that who is father of accountancy, that is Mr. Luca Pacioli, and who is father of accountancy in India, he is Mr. K.S. Iyer. Thank you students. Bye bye. Have a nice day.